Okay. Hey guys, it's Kazlo. We're back with some more Lunar. It has been a few days, and we're going to get back at it, going after the final boss. I did intend to do some grinding before this session, but we can't leave town. So that made it impossible. So we're going to go ahead and go in, and I guess we'll have to just grind on our way to the final boss. What? Oh, back here. Did we get that sword that's in the monument now? Or is Lakey gonna reveal that he's actually the Dragon Master in disguise?
Stop! If you persist in this course, you'll lose the very power you've gained in order to protect this world. Die now! Why die? Why? What is it that you and the goddess Althina can possibly see which I cannot? Tell me!
Hope. hope that gives all people the strength to build a future full of love and joy.
I cannot accept this rationale. I just cannot.
Please watch over these children's future, my friend.
Sorry guys, I accidentally was cleaning my controller during that cutscene and accidentally hit the menu button. So Luna was the goddess. He's dying.
Keeping you in the dark this long, Alex. My real name is Dine.
Dine?
So a new sword. Music getting you pumped up to go to this final battle. He's been hiding it. Wait, where are they going? Did they go inside Maul?
Could this thing be any bigger?
So this is the Azure City of Alphina? We never learned about this at school, that's for sure.
Oh yeah? Are you sure they didn't discuss it on one of those days when you cut class?
At least I went to school, meathead!
Hey you two, knock it off right now! Look down there. The wasteland is spreading everywhere.
All of the magic of this world is being drained away by the Azure City. If this continues much longer, the entire world will be just like the frontier.
It's time to put an end to this.
So bright. I can transfer back and forth. That's useful. Let's take a look. Yep, new sword. And locked in. Okay. Assume it's Zelda style, and we just have to clear the enemies. Gotta have these macros. That new sword looks sweet, though. I also love how enemy designs in this game has kind of evolved through the game. Like these guys were also like ninjas at one point, so they all have like different class style looks. Ouch.
Thank you.
Get him up, no.
Don't give up.
Oh, there's just one enemy that we had to kill? One specific one? Go and kill this because we need the XP anyways. Because I didn't get the couple of levels I wanted to get. There was literally like one place I could go to grind, but it wasn't worth it because the enemies were just such low level, and that was down in the sewers. Thought I'd be better spent just going through this dungeon. Do I have yeah, I've got her on AI. I'll lock us in each one. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna make a run for that chest. She's dead. Yep, there it is. Hopefully, him and Alex should be able to finish this off. No, get her up.
Don't give up.
On kill this so we can get out of the room. That should kill them all. Keep exploring. So there's that. Ooh, that's a big upgrade for you. You guys need some new gear. Because stuff like that happens. Ganging up on him this time. Look at how badass her staff looks, though. Hopefully this dungeon has stuff like that all throughout it. Music's so good. I'm okay with that being on Alex. Not okay with it being on Mia. Shot him? Yup. Up. And then how close is Alex? Still away. I see your treasure chest down there. Gear for our mages, though. Ouch. that somehow physical? Good, Nash at least got a level. That's a lot of enemies. Hoping we can get moves off first. Come on, come on. Yeah. Still not dead after all that, okay. Yeah, he's dead. Bye, Nash. Oh, okay. A lot of EXP though. Which actually, I guess to the next battle. Now we'll see if we need to use another one. It's a trick. Okay. we're gonna go ahead and save just in case. And on a new slot. And let's head back this way.